Okay, well, drop. Okay. See, underground, reload, because we're about to fight a boss. Actually, for the boss, we want to get out armed with the weapons, because that's just how I'm going to fight the boss. Okay, there's two ways, well, not two ways, but, yeah, I'll actually explain the boss when I get to her. The boss is not annoying, but, yeah. Bet I'm full on most of that shit. More ammo. Yeah, as you can tell, there's a lot of ammo in that room. Okay, well, I'm not gonna waste solar gun, and we'll use, actually, it's laughing octopus, so we'll use laugh. Okay, so anyway, here's the staircase. Well, I'm gonna have to go through this next part pretty fast and get to the boss and all that good stuff. Skip. It's just a bunch of skipping. You don't have to skip it, but yeah, you know. It's not fun to actually watch them. Oh yeah, huh? There's gonna be frog soldiers before the boss, huh? Okay, I'm gonna save it. Oh, and in the briefing, if you run into, what's your name? Can't remember. Naomi, or I think her name is. If you run into her, you get one of the face camos. I think it's the octagon face camo or one of the riding masks. I can't remember right off the back, but yeah. And I know in the one after this, after you defeat Laughing Octopus, whatever, you run into Naomi, Otacon, and whatever her name is, I can't remember exactly, but if you run into all three of them, you get another riding mask, so. Yeah, I'm gonna stop explaining things and actually just try to get to the fight this video. Yeah, just as I thought, frog soldiers are in here, right? Ah, boohoo. Nobody really cares. Okay, well anyway, there's rations right here, and frog soldiers right here. And frog soldier right here. Ish, there he is. I'm gonna have to heal there in a second. Actually, we're gonna heal off a regain because I'm full on those and there's one like right below me, so let's find a regain. Heal off one of these. Then we're gonna switch that back to nothing. Or whatever. Well, we'll switch it to this because I don't even know what that does. Okay, I've actually wanted to know something ever since I knew you can open things, so we'll go back to this. Open this. Okay, they're locked, so don't even try with those. Okay, so after 1, 2, 3, 4,
5 rounds of those, I think. Yeah, 5 rounds. Sounds good. You come back to... Where's the little pain? Well, I guess you don't gotta go to the little pain, but... Okay. Well, anyway, here's the boss. It's really simple. She doesn't do too much, but... I will give you the best description of her as she does her fucking weird things. Well, I'm going to actually take the easy way out and use laughing shots. It brings down her psyche really fast, but if you're going through it with just the anesthesia bullets, it takes a little bit. Or you can just shoot her with an RPG and it'll just instantly kill her, but yeah, for now. Okay, that isn't doing much. Okay, if you have night vision on, because she does some weird creepy ass shit, well not creepy shit, but she does some different shit, you know. So if you have night vision on, you can tell where she's at before she actually does any of her creepy shit. And what the fuck just happened? Well, anyway, there's a thing right there. If you need it. Okay, she's in this room right now. Yeah, she's right there. Shot in the head. When she does that, she'll roll after you, so get on top of something, I'm suggesting. And that's a bomb, run from it. Okay, well she disappeared, so now she's trying to play another game. There's rations right here. I don't know if I'm pressed. Okay, actually, I'm getting pissed off, so I'm going to speed the process up. That's how you do it normally, so I'm going to go with this. And here we go. And it didn't do shit. I suggest not using those ever. Well, anyway, and not running at her, because that hurts. Okay, I need to stop fucking off, okay? Okay, okay. As you can tell, she's not too hard, it's just getting the actual shots in on her. If you shoot her with a really strong gun, she'll stop, like, instantly. This doesn't do anything, it's just black smoke and she disappears. Oh, and there's a bomb there. The bombs are kind of hard to see, so... Okay. Two of them. Oh, I didn't even see that second one. There she is. Retard. Well, anyway, I'm not gonna be able to beat her in this movie, well, in this video, because I'm not doing enough to her to actually kill her, so. Yeah, I'm sorry for the inconvenience. I know some pretty crazy shit that I can do after I beat her, when she's at her beauty form, but... Okay, let's see, she's this way. Well, anyway, I'm going to shoot her one more time.
Hopefully.
Okay. Now I'm going to stop recording and start the next video. Okay.